standard. I've converted it to HSH, as you can see. One of the things that really frustrated me about this particular project was, while it's routed for three humbuckers, the route for the pots is only really deep enough for full-size pots, so you can't get push pulls in, which means if you want to do coil splitting or put the bridge and the neck on at the same time using the standard wiring schema, you're going to run into some problems. So I've overcome that by doing something with a three-way rotary switch and changing out the switching for these pickups. So instead of it being more of a pickup selection, I've got the emphasis more on the tones. So in this bridge position here, normally, I've got the middle one. So this is kind of, starts off bright, and then it goes thick and woolly. So that's basically how this is set up. So the middle pickup is my first pickup selection. And it's nice and bright. And then in the second position, I am putting the bridge and the middle position, on together. So that's got the typical quack you'd expect from a strat. That's quite a fat sounding quack, but this three-way switch here puts the humbucker on full, and it also allows me to split it down to the outer coil or split down to the inner coils on both humbuckers. So we'll just go to the humbucker now. So that's the humbucker, and this is the outer coil on the bridge humbucker. The sound is very, very similar to your normal clucky neck and middle position with just the inside coils on the humbuckers. So compare that to the outer coils. And then the inside coils again.
Thank you.
basically, it's the most practical and versatile switching that I could think of to fit in a Strat that's not routed for push-pulls, for me to get both my bridge and neck on together, and also have the same quacky positions that you're used to getting on a Strat, while still being able to coil split. So there's my three-way selector for the coil splitting. It's just there. So that's on humbucking mode. On the bridge. Cheers, bye.